Dear friends, we're going through difficult times. Coronavirus pandemic, violence and social upheaval, economic uncertainty. I feel your pain and I pray for all of you so that the Lord will bless you and accompany you. However, the situation of our brothers and sisters in Lebanon is much more difficult. Their needs are great, and they are looking for any assistance and support. I call on everyone, according to each one's means, to do whatever we can to support our relatives, friends, and everyone in need, here at home, in Lebanon, in Syria, and different parts of the world. Let us come in solidarity and reflect the true image of Christ, the image of compassion, care, and love. Thank you for your consideration, for your willingness to help. May our Lord bless you abundantly. You are in my prayers.